In this horror game, you play as Gabe Parker, a regular mountain man and hunting expert. June 13, 2000, Gabe prepares to meet his brothers for a winter camping trip in the Alaskan mountains. After meeting up, they take the long drive and then pick a spot for camp. Gabe notes the bizarre feeling there in that place, but brushes it off for some shut-eye. Unbeknownst to him, this would be the greatest mistake of his life. June 14, 2000. Gabe wakes on a trail in the woods he does not recognize. Amongst the confusion, he decides to investigate the property further.
Thank you.
June 15, 2000, Gabe wandered until he found his camp and brothers. June 20, 2000, he later brought them back to investigate the property, yet there was nothing there, all except that cabin on the hill, but this time it was empty and completely silent.